are learning about the social networking. Okay, so first of all, we will learn what a social networking exactly is. Okay, social networking is the use of internet-based social medias. Okay, sites to stay connected with the friends, family, colleagues, customers, or the clients. It allows the people to build the social relationship. Okay, basically, a social networking or social relations are the web-based services that allows the people to create their public profile and a list of people to whom they want to interact over the internet. Means if a person wants to activate or if a person wants to active with the social networking, then first he or she has to create their public profile, and then after that they are connected with that person's or their family, friends, customers or the clients. Okay, being the part of a social network means if you have a social network user, then you can share your ideas, events, activities and the images along with your family, friends and colleagues also. Okay, there are a number of social networking sites are available on the internet through which you are connected with your loved ones or your known ones. Okay, now the next is social network service provider. Basically, there are some websites that provide the social service to its users. Okay, as we already discussed, there are number of websites today that provide the social services. These sites are known as the social network services, okay, provider. Some of the popular service providers are Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Google Plus, Tumblr, Instagram, Flickr, etc. Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and Google Plus, these are the more usable basic services by the user. Okay, the next is, here you have seen the figure on your screen, best social media sites that you can use. Okay, like LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, VMate, Google Plus, WhatsApp, Meetup, Snapchat, YouTube, Pinterest. Okay, here the features of social networking. Here we are learning about the features of social networking. Okay, the first feature is profile page. The profile page allows us to create the personal information or the personal blog or personal profile page, which acts as a home page with a personalized look and feel. Means it allows us to create our personal profile. We can include the information like general information on our profile page, like our name, our location, our education, etc. Okay, the next is connecting to the people you know. The next feature is connecting to the people you know. Means the purpose of this network is to create with others. Yani ki the purpose of these networks is to connect you with the others, like your known ones or your friends, colleagues or whomever you want to connect. Okay, these services facilitates the user to find and connect to their known by sending an invitation to join them in your personal network. Means if you want to join any of the person with your profile, then you first have to send them a friend request, okay, or a invitation link, you can say it. The next is privacy or the privacy. Most of the social sites allows us to access the information about a person based on their status as one of your connection. Okay, but if you accept someone as your friend, then one who is in your friend list can access more information about you except those who are not. Okay, you can also apply the privacy features, like if someone is in your friend list, then he or she can gain or access the more information about you. Okay, the next is messaging. You can communicate with your connection either by sending a private message or a public message. Means you can send your contact to a private message, private like in the inbox messaging. And if you're talking about the public message, it means everyone can see that message, and you have means you can write a particular message on the wall of that person. Okay, like your birthday wishes, anniversary wishes, you can write on the wall. That can be a public message. Okay, the next feature is sharing objects and information. It allows the user to share their photos, videos, documents and many more things. Okay, with their friends and families. So these are some features of the social networking sites. Now the next is social networking services. Okay? So there are many popular social networking services, out of which few are being used worldwide, while other are popular in the specific areas. Okay? So here we will discuss some of the worldwide popular services. Okay? So here the first is Facebook. It is one of the most popular networking service. Launched in February 2004. It is founded by the Mark Zuckerberg. Today, it is used by the billion of active users with an estimate 90 crore unique monthly visitors. Okay, to make the use of Facebook service, you are required to register with the site, after which you can create your profile page. Okay. Once you have created your profile, you can add the other user as a friend and can exchange the messages or information with each other. You can also join some common groups of the people you interest and can categorize your friend list as with your relatives, close friends, people and work. Okay? The next is Twitter. It is the second most social networking site that allows its users to send or read the message up to 140 characters. And the message that sent by the user is known as the tweets. Okay? Here you can see the symbol of the Twitter. It is just like a bird. Okay? This service was founded in March 2006 by Jack Dorsey and launched in July 2006. Okay? The service gained popularity, and today it has over 500 million active users and 340 million tweets on a daily basis. Okay. Now the next is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the social networking website, but it is mainly used for the professionals. Okay, professional network, for developing their professional networks. Okay, the service was founded in December 2002 by Reid Hoffman along with the other members and launched it in 2003 of May. Okay, it has more than 175 million active users. The next service is Google Plus. This is the main service. It is a social networking and identity service that is owned and operated by the Google Inc. Okay, it is launched on June 28, 2011. Today, it has a user base of more than 550 million. Okay. A Google Plus user profile is a publicly visible account attached with many other Google properties. Okay, it includes basic social networking elements like profile photo, about section, previous work experience, school history, interest, places, etc. Okay, along with the area to post it status updates. Hope you all are clear with the all social network services. Okay. So that's all about today's presentation. If you have any query, any doubt related to the presentation, then you can contact me, drop a message or WhatsApp me. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.